so here we have insulation that has been torn up, nested in, urinated in, and everything in between by flying squirrels. So what we are doing here today, we are removing this insulation, cleaning out the feces and everything else that cord fell inside of this cup bowl, and also deodorizing and replacing it with newer insulation. Of course, this is a process done after sealing up the house for animals, that way it doesn't continue to happen. So we see here, this is after all the insulation has been pulled down, and some of it into piles and some of it has already been taken out. And this right here is a clip of, you know, of course, after it's been cleaned out of the doors. So next, naturally, we have replaced it with insulation, and it looks great.